I'm Raymond Flood, and I'm the current Gresham Professor of Geometry, and this is the third year that I've been in that position. Well, I'm a retired fellow at Kellogg College, Oxford, which is a college that was created within the University of Oxford primarily to look after the interests and support part-time students. And that very much coincides with the main thrust of my academic life, which has been teaching to students who are adult students and also are studying part-time. I think the major influence in me, in my professional academic life and ending up as Gresham Professor of Geometry, has been my involvement for a long period of time with teaching adult part-time students. And I started doing that at the Open University in the mid-1970s and continued that at a couple of institutions in Dublin, then moving to the Department for Continuing Education in Oxford, where I was for well over 20 years, again teaching mathematics and computing to adult and to mainly part-time students. One research area that I'm particularly interested in is in the history of mathematics, and have worked on various famous mathematicians and on various areas such as the history of the mathematical sciences at Oxford University, and on Isaac Newton and on Mobius. Why I chose to become an academic was that I've always had this curiosity about finding out about mathematics and physics and science and how things worked, and it just seemed that becoming an academic could provide me with the best opportunities of doing that. And I also enjoy lecturing, and I enjoy trying to share that sense of enthusiasm with other people as well. One of the things of which I'm particularly pleased and proud of was that I obtained my doctorate through part-time study, and I did that while at the same time as having a young family and working as well, so there were other commitments, and that's really what motivated me for the rest of my professional life, was to be involved with helping other people who were adult part-time students achieve their particular dreams and ambitions. It's very good fun giving lectures at Gresham College, really, because of the wide variety of people that come along. They're coming along bringing a whole lot of experience and a wealth of expertise, so that one of the things that can prove most beneficial is not so much during the lecture, but some of the questions and discussion that you have afterwards and after the lecture has ended. One of the most productive ways that I find of working is by walking. And I spend a lot of time walking around, sometimes walking around the house or just walking around the village or whatever, in that it allows you to think, and somehow the activity of walking seems to aid the activity of thinking